Now I'm going to tell the similarities and differences of the Chinese story and Poland story of Cinderella. The first similarity and differences are Chinese story. Yashin is the beautiful Cinderella. In the Poland story, Basil is the beautiful Cinderella. In Chinese story, Yashin's mother died. She didn't die. Instead, Yashin's mother became into the fish. Yashin's friend Gold Eyes. In Razel's story, Razel's grandfather really died. And in Yashin's story, Yashin's stepmother and stepsister kept on torturing Yashin. In Razel's story, the chef kept on torturing Razel. In Chinese story, Yashin's friend Gold Eyes helped her out. In Poland story, the old woman helped Razel out. In the China story, the golden slipper was lost, and then they found the owner of the golden slipper and got married. In Razel's story, Razel asked a riddle, and then only they got married. They both got married. Thank you.